It is best to train off-leash as much as possible and if it's safe. Because your dog doesn't generalize, commands that are learned while on-leash may not be understood while off-leash. When we really need the dog to do something, he's usually off-leash, like when chasing a squirrel and you need him to come back.